I think we've got him.
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Hostile approaching!
On it! You're scared! I can get it!
For the help. Everything okay, BD-1? Glad to hear.
Where are you taking us?
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes, frightened refugees. Shipped off to work camps, or worse. You still back there?
Keep an eye on him! You... me.
Hey, now.
Run away.
What was in there? Doing okay back there, BD1?
What's that noise?
What's this? Looks like a problem. Thanks for the help. Okay, I'll look. Thanks, Petey. You want?
chances here. I thought I'd be the last one standing. I think he's scared. I'll match him. You killed them all.
BD1? Glad to hear it.
There, Anna.
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
What does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Doing okay, BD-1? Was wounded, but he took out a trooper. I can't push it.
Got you. How's that possible?
missed MBD-1. Way too close. Doing okay back there, BD-1?
I could stop it, but you might miss. I never miss. Enemy approaching! Let's give him a thrashing. Get through this. Get away! Take this!
Was in there.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks. In there. Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
That's interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. One of these. Wonder if they connect. These things are pretty cute. I've never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible. Okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it. I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
You see that? Ugh. BD1, just checking on you.